So I want you all to put your hands together and give God praise. And we're going to be back with Steve in a couple of seconds. Give God praise for one of the most wonderful spirits, one of the most beautiful women and most anointed women in gospel music. Praise God for Sister Melinda Watts.
I can hear you calling me. I've been bound in chains, but yet you say I can be free. Oh God, I've been wounded. I hear you say I can be whole. I get weary, but there is rest for my soul. I hear you say you understand exactly where I am, and with your love, your perfect love, you draw me once again. So I come boldly to your throne of grace to obtain mercy in my time of need. No matter what I've done, your love won't turn me away. So I will come boldly to your throne of grace. Oh, yeah, yeah. Thank you, Jesus. Listen, I've been so afraid, but you can take away my fear. Thank you, Lord. I've been overwhelmed, but your presence lingers near. Sometimes I'm insecure, but I find confidence in you. And when my spirit is overwhelmed, you know just what to do. And you say you truly know exactly where I am, and with your love, your perfect love, you draw me once again.
So I come boldly.
Oh God, I will come boldly
to your throne of grace.
Yes, Lord, in my time of need. And no matter what I've done, your love, it won't turn me away. So I will come boldly to your throne. No, no, there's nothing that can separate me from you. To you, Jesus, whatever it takes. So I lay aside every single thing that would keep me from you. Oh God, you know why? 'Cause I wanna be free. I'm running, I need something. I know just what it is, and I find it in you. You call. Come boldly, you got everything I need. Oh, I'm running, I need something. Lord, I'm coming to your throne of grace. Your mercy never fails me, and I'm running. Oh, I need you like I never needed you before.
You'll change me.
My God.